Welcome to Srividya Tantra Peedom. This video is about Sringeri Sharadamba Temple. Sringeri is a hill town located in the Chikmagaluru district on the banks of River Tunga in the Indian state of Karnataka. Adi Shankara established four Amnaya Peedams, one for each Veda. Sringeri is the first one in the south, called as Dakshinamnaya Sringeri Sharada Peedam, and it is in charge of Yajurvedam. The rest of the three being Govardhanamath in Puri, in charge of Rigveda, Dwarakamath in Dwaraka, in charge of Samaveda, and Jyotirmath near Badrinath, in charge of Atharvaveda. The name Sringeri is derived from Rishyasringagiri, a nearby hill that is believed to have the hermitage of Rishi Vibhandaka and his son Rishyasringa. In an episode in the Balakanda of the Ramayana, Vasishtha narrates how Rishyasringa brought rains to the drought-stricken kingdom of Romapada. According to legend, Adi Shankara is said to have selected the site as the place to stay and teach his disciples, because when he was walking by the Tunga River, he saw a cobra with raised hood providing shelter from the hot sun to a frog undergoing labor. Impressed with the place where natural enemies have gone beyond their instincts, he stayed here for 12 years and established the Dakshinamnaya Sringeri Sharada Peedam. The main deities of the temple include Sri Sharadamba. Sri Sharadamba originally was an unpretentious shrine with the Murti of Sharada made from sandalwood, installed over a Sri Chakra that Adi Shankara carved on a rock. It had a five-hooded serpent which was emanating a lot of kundalini, and devotees were not able to withstand the radiance. Subsequently, Sri Bharati Krishna Tirtha and Sri Vidyaranya had built a temple in the Kerala style with timber and tiled roof. Sri Bharati Krishna Tirtha substituted the sandalwood idol with the present golden idol. The next main deity is the Chandramaulishwara Linga. Legend has it that this Spatikalinga, along with those of the other three Amnaya Peedams, was handed over by Sri Adi Shankaracharya to his four disciples. Adi Shankara himself received the four lingas from Lord Shiva. Today, the Chandramaulishwara Linga is propitiated thrice a day, morning and evening, with Shodasa Upachara Puja. Along with this linga, there is also a Sri Chakra, and special puja is offered to Sri Chakra by Jagadguru on Fridays, immediately after the Chandramaulishwara Puja. Devotees can have a darshan of both the events in the night. The third important deity is Malahanikareshwara. It is in the heart of the town of Sringeri, on the top of a hillock. The linga that was worshipped by Paramarishi Vibhandaka, son of Kashyapa, is called Malahanikareshwara Linga, which implies it is the destroyer of the impurities of the soul. Adi Shankara also established guardian deities around Sringeri in all the four directions. We have Kalabhairava temple in the east, Kere Anjaneya temple in the west, Kaligamba temple in the north, and Durgamba temple in the south. The main festivals of the temple include Navaratri festival, which is celebrated for 11 days with Shatachandi Homa and Purnahuti on the Mahanavami day. There is also a Mahabhishekam for Sharadambal on the Vaishakha Krishna Pratipat. Deepotsava is celebrated in the Sharada shrine on the Kartika Purnima day. On Magha Shukla Panchami, Lalita Panchami is celebrated with a special puja to Sharadamba by the Jagadguru. On the Magha Tritiya, Sri Sharadamba Ratotsava is performed every year. Sringeri is at a distance of 320 kilometers from Bangalore and 105 kilometers from Mangalore. The nearest railway station being Mangalore, and there is a daily night train from Bangalore to Mangalore which takes 10 hours duration. The nearest airport is Mangalore, and from Mangalore, Sringeri is reachable by road in a duration of 2 hours. By bus, Sringeri is reachable by a daily night service by KSRTC and other private service providers. Thank you.